We are now a week away from the Greater St. Louis Book Fair. The event will be at the Greensfelder Recreation Complex in Queeney Park. You can buy rare books, movies, and music to help literacy programs in Missouri and Illinois. The book fair opens May 2nd, ends May 6th. Learn more at stlouisbookfair.org. Now getting ready to go to the School of Hard Knocks.
Yes.
You guys can't wait.
I have one of my favorite stories to share with
you. Yes, sir.
It's called How to Win a Championship.
How to Win a Championship.
And it's going to be told this Saturday night with Arch Rival Roller Derby. It's the local championships. We can't wait for it to start and get here Saturday night, 6:30, Queeney Park, Midwest Sport Hockey in Baldwin, Missouri. It's going to be two great matchups that we're going to see. First in the third place game, we're going to see the M80s take on the Stunt Devils. Mm-hmm. And then for all the marbles in the championships, it's Rebel Skate Alliance versus Smashinistas. And wouldn't you know, we've got four skaters all representing all the teams that are going to be appearing on Saturday. Let's introduce everybody. First from the Smashinistas, this is Smashquatch. Then from Rebel Skate Alliance, this is Jabba the Butt. From the Stunt Devils, we have Force Choke. And then finally, S'more Cowbell from the M80s. And I tell you what, it's going to be incredible action on Saturday. Let's talk to Jabba the Butt. A big chance for RSA. First title since 2012. What's it going to take to get a victory?
It's going to take some strength,
teamwork,
and let's be honest, style.
Sounds like fighting words. Force Choke, Stunt Devils, M80s. Big time matchup for third place. What do you expect out of that one?
Well, stunts, you never count us out. We're going to bring it all onto the track, and we're going to bring our A game and try to make the M80s cry a little bit.
He's got a big task in front of them. You know, they've been practicing hard all week long. Yep. But we like to have a little fun every now and then. Mm-hmm. How about we play a little game of capture the flag? I will let our skaters take a spot down at the end of the hallway. And why don't you do me a favor? Why don't you hold on to the flag?
Okay, so
this won't hurt much, right?
What? Okay. Excuse me, hurt much.
Down at the end of the hallway, Kim, you're going to do perfect on this. What? I'll let you have a spot over here so you don't get ran over.
Me right here?
We have a melee on the hallway as we're about ready to go. Blockers, are you ready? Yep, and jammers, are you ready? We'll count it down in 3, 2, 1. Here they go.
Oh, my gosh.
And once more, cowbell trying to put the early moves in on Smashquatch.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
First choke is going to be your victor. Big time matchup. What an incredible fight it's going to be. Saturday night, 6:30, Midwest Sport Hockey. Arch Rival Roller Derby. It's our 14th season, our 14th championship, 6:30. Go right now to ArchRivalRollerDerby.com. Here's a special offer for those of the folks watching on Fox 2 News. Go online right now, ArchRivalRollerDerby.com. Individual tickets, you can get $3 off seats right now. And if you get a group of six or more, $9 is all it takes to come on board and enjoy the excitement. 10 and under for children, always absolutely free. It's going to be a great night. Championship night. Championship night.
Championship night.
A champion is going to be crowned this Saturday at Queeney Park.
All right, everybody. We survived another game of Capture the Flag here on the 9 a.m.
They're
show.
They're awesome.